Well, you could hold it over there. Mm-hmm. And see how it's moving, right? Mm-hmm. Could stop and spin the other way. I think that's what happened, yeah. Stop spinning counterclockwise. Now it's just spinning this way. Now it just starts spinning clockwise.
What?
And then it's gonna take off like a helicopter. Look. So it takes out all that negative energy, balances it out, and puts in positive energy.
Fantastic, man. Wow.
And you keep charging it more, it'll start spinning more.
And I can feel the pulse in my hand and my thumb, too.
The more energy than the crystal, the more it spins. That's crazy, man. Wow. And that's what happens with water, too. I'll show you.
And our bodies, because we're crystalline as well.
Of course. So look with the water.
So you use this to charge water? What is it actually doing to the water when you...
It's making the water more linear. So it's like 10 times easier to absorb in your cells.
Okay.
So here, so let's do the pendulum here over the water. Wow, that crystal's nice. Yeah, oh my God, for the energy gradient. Okay, so do the water. How's it moving over the water now? The water works a lot faster than the crystals,
mm-hmm.
for some reason.
Hang on a second, Ricky. Hang on. Let me just be with this first.
So okay. It's
a little negative.
A little bit.
Okay.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Look how fast it works.
Right on, man.
That's crazy, isn't it?
Yes, beautifully crazy. Again, same thing with our human bodies, because we're water, we're crystalline.
That's it.
Uh-huh.
And so it works much... So it works much faster with the water than with the crystals, I guess, because the crystal was much more dense and much...
Mm-hmm.
I guess. But let's just see the crystal now, after we charged it.
Well, it's moving on its own. I like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy, man. Look how fast it's spinning.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see the water.
Very exciting.
That really impressed me when I first got it. Mm-hmm. All right, let's do this for you.